Testing 1-2 check. Alright, it's a new month. WWE Champions. You know what that means. It's time to do Talent Up. It's time to do Talent Up. Let's see what we can do. I don't think I can do 180. They bumped it up again from 150 to 180. I couldn't do 150 last month. I didn't even record a talent up because I heard you had anything. So let's get our Booker T. Faction's already on the jump. Can you dig it, sucker? Make sure everything's up and running. God, Gauntlet Blitz has already had three already. I guess. TP's up, okay. Alright. All right, let's do it. Got Zombie Seth Rollins off the prize wall last night for the Zombie Hogan event. Add him to the roster right now. Let's go. Change this to upgrade, I think. Okay, we'll do the bottom ones first and work our way up. That's the way I do things. Let's do this right here. We'll be right back. Chain Gang Cena, 3 stars. Over. Braun Strowman, Starfield. Kane, same thing. What this happened? Zombie Finn Balor going from 2-star gold to 3-star silver. He needs to be 9K for his durability, I think. Yep, okay. We'll get him there eventually. The Undertaker. Undertaker going from 3-star bronze to 3-star silver. New face of America, Kevin Owens, fuse up. Shardy Shards. He's going from 2-star gold all the way up to 3-star silver. Joining the 3-star club. Alright, 400 more shots to do there. Okay, game, you can do it. Alright. Let's see, now we got Zombie Nakamura going from 3-star bronze to 3-star silver. Gotta be my lowest zombie now, I'm thinking. All right. Zombie Finn Balor pulled him out of the keys last night. Going from 3-star silver to 3-star giggity gold. Didn't cost coin, I'd probably bring him up. Alright. Lacey Evans going from 3-star bronze to 3-star gold. Hold her in the keys. Another delightful. I believe she was in the keys earlier. Yeah. Can hunt. Gotta take a picture of Lacey, why not? Haven't done the other ones, but you know. Exists. What are you talking about? All right, that's done. I think that does it for the fuses. Oh no, no, these are not showing for some apparent reason. We've got a Starfield for Seth Rollins. Old school NXT Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins used to carry me for a while when I first came back to the game. Sure, I couldn't get on my original account. Let's see here. We got the other Seth Rollins, the architect, a bleed specialist. Get the Starfill here and get him more jacked. That's got to really do it for the fuses now, unless somebody's hidden here. Alright, let's do it. Okay, DDP. I've wanted to do this move for a while. I keep putting it off. But DDP's going to 3-star silver for his training ability. DDP. Bang! Usually don't get excited for this, but I've put this move off way too long. Silver DDP now and the rest. Won't take much to get him to his 5K. Alright, Strowman's ready. There's a ton of these. Tons of shards for him, so why not bring him up? Hey, Mental, how's it going? Okay, who's next? I'm doing all right. Zombie Sasha Banks going to 4-star bronze. Enjoyed using her last weekend. That's good. She's wigging out in the picture right here. Perfect. What do you mean you were cheating? I've been there before, though. Okay. Let's do... Four stars! Going to 4-star silver from 4-star bronze. The other Sasha Banks. I'm live streaming right now on Twitch if you're watching this video on YouTube. The chat is talking to me about they're getting accused of cheating. I don't know what's going on here. Good stuff. Sasha looks good. Whatever kind of pose she's doing right there. Almost joins the 10K club. Can't even. That's funny. All right. Okay, who else we got here? We got Rhea Ripley going from 4-star bronze to 4-star silver. Oh, you know it.
Come on.
Same skills. Damn. You gotta have skills to pay the bills. You know what I'm talking about. Star Silver Rhea. Let's go. Okay, who else we got here? Keeping the trend with the ladies. 3-star gold to 4-star bronze. Trish, call me Stratus. Stratus faction. Oh my god, she's winking in this bad picture. We can't do that. Come on, Trish. Cooperate. That's better. Now back to the zombies. Zombie Charlotte Flair as we continue with the ladies. She is going from 3-star gold to 4-star bronze. I thought about doing this last weekend for the Back to Gear. Kind of glad I didn't because I need the points right here. couple of hundred of her shards so I can continue working on her. Pretty soon my roster is kind of going to look like Goldie's if I continue to just do the ladies all the time. Did I just say that? I did. Alright, let's do my big project for the month. Austin 316! Going to four or three star gold. Should be able to take him to four star bronze right now. Freeze game. Do it. First four star bronze Hall of Fame. Let's go. Doo-doo-doo. Austin. Yeah, I need five more. Take him to four star silver. That'll be a plan, hopefully, for next month. See what else. God, I want to wait on this. Hopefully he's in the briefcases this month and I can get him some more. All right, now we're down to the big ones. one, so let's do... Charlotte Flair going from 5-star pros to 5-star super. Boom, boom. I don't like that picture, Charlotte. Stop doing your... That's better, I think. That isn't much better, but we're taking that anyway. Because we must move on. Turns her into the 17K clump. God, I'm close to getting her to 4-star gold. I was going to do Batista, but not. No, I'm not doing it now. Forget it. I'm not doing Shawn Michaels either. So we've got one more to do. My big one for the month, last month, we are taking Justin Bradshaw from 5-star bronze to 5-star silver. First 5-star silver showboat in the game. And he will not quite join the 17K club. Okay, that should do it for the talent up. Like, comment, and subscribe for more WWE Champions content. Tell me what you did in your talent up for this month. Did you get the 180? Talent up, or did you not have enough? What happened? Let's see how we did. And a 15, come on now. At 88. Well, that bites. Yeah. up a third. Look at that.